My coaching philosophy is very simple: to play good football, an attractive football for our fans with passion, to have a team stable, not up and down. I think that the fans deserve to have a team competitive with the will to fight. For me, the new challenge is Tottenham. I want that to become an important part of my career of manager. The stadium, the training ground are wonderful. The club, Daniel Levy, wanted me strongly. I think this is a great opportunity, an honor, to accept to become the manager. I have seen today the training ground, and I wanted to start to work. I arrive in a top club. This type of situation push you and increase the desire to work and to do something important for the fans of this club.